The first teaching on listening of seven teachings this week is, when someone does not feel heard, listen until you find them. This is compassion. So that's the teaching. Basically, when somebody is not feeling heard, they might be angry or they might pull back from us. And their expressions are going to come out in ways that might not be seemingly so helpful, because there's something going on inside that's intense for them. And that might make it difficult for us as well to really engage with them in a meaningful and productive way. So the teaching is, listen until you find them, until you discover them again as the one that you care about and love. Once you do this, the magic begins to happen. So this is the first teaching. Check it out this week. Try it and see, and let me know how it goes.